have 20,000 tonnes of salt in the barn, and we hope to keep the roads of Nottinghamshire open this winter. Last year was one of the worst we've ever had. The weather conditions made it really difficult for the men to do the job properly, although we did manage to keep most of the roads open most of the time. We've repaired this year 95,000 potholes up to the end of August, and that's double the amount